The girl is talented at everything. God, you put a turtle in front of her, she'll train it.
Anyway, what's up everybody? It's your girl T and welcome to Candy's Island. It's a candy. I can feel it when you walk.
Even when you talk, it takes over me. Yes, I'm candy. Give an intro thing.
Anyway, what's up everybody? It's your girl T and welcome to Candy's Island. We have another one for y'all. What are we doing today?
We are doing assumptions about
TiTi. Assumptions about me. So let's see what you guys said about me.
So basically, we're gonna look at these comments, some laughs gone. Let's go to her channel. You really need to be doing it, but I'll deal with it or whatever.
She knows.
Alright. let's read some comments, shall we?
I can't stand you. What you laughing at?
I thought you were about my age, yet you actually are younger than me. We both can go for at least 28-ish, for real, for real.
Oh, why, thank you.
So how old are you?
I'm 32. 32, guys. Young. 32, young.
32 years old, young.
No, 32, young. It's not old.
32, young. All right. Let's see. Hey, Candy, I'm from Baton, Louisiana. What part are you from? Like, your personality is funny, comedy.
Oh, Baton Rouge, from Baton Rouge. I'm from Monroe, from Monroe City. So that's where I'm from.
Was Monroe City, like, cool?
That's what we call it. Bro City is, we country. We're real country, small. So we're not too far from Baton Rouge. We're not too far from Shreveport. Everybody knows everybody, pretty much. Everybody went to the same school. Everybody knows grandmas and uncles and stuff. But we're real country, but we have Southern hospitality.
That's the ratchet for me.
It's the ratchet. We have some ratchet too. We have some ratchet. I don't have the accent too strong unless I'm really mad. But when I'm mad, you don't want to even see that. So yeah, everybody don't have a New Orleans accent, just so you guys know.
Okay. Can't wait to hear you sing. I get the being shy part because I'm the same way. I can sing, I do in church and around the house, but I rarely sing in front of people.
Okay.
So it's assumed that you can sing. You can sing?
I can sing.
So why you don't sing?
Because just like that person said that they shy, I am too. You kind of have to catch me off guard. I'm an off guard type person. And if I've already sung for you, it's easy for me to sing for you again. But just coming out to sing for you, and I've done talent shows and stuff like that too, but I also was scared.
The girl is talented at everything. God, you put a turtle in front of her, she'll train it.
I'll train it
for real.
Yes, so yes, I do sing, but you kind of catch me off guard.
It's gonna be okay. It's new for you. You are talented. Just look at it like you're in control of the camera. You cut it off and when you want to, and you edit it so you will get comfortable with it, amongst other things. But I wanted to touch on that part that it's assumed that you're talented. So what things do you do, TiTi?
I sing, I dance, I make bracelets. I can do
bracelets.
Yeah, I do bracelets, I do chakras, I do necklaces, I do earrings. I could do t-shirts as well, because I used to work with my
teach printing. Teach.
Yep, I used
t-shirt
to teach,
printing shops.
I did. I used to do that. I used to teach jewelry shops. Back in school, I used to be in drama, so I can act as well. I do monologue.
Did you say cheerleading?
I did do cheerleading. I was on drill team. I was a majorette. I also was in band, so I know how to play the drums. I know how to play the clarinet. And the list goes on.
So y'all wonder why I be on my ass.
I played piano a little bit too. My dad was teaching me that.
Who knew that?
Guitar a little bit too as well. He was teaching me that too before he passed. So yeah. Anything I put my mind to, pretty much, I could do it. I just always downplay myself.
You can do makeup, some beading, which Royty said you like to do, cooking, hairstyle, skincare, and etc. Seem like you forgot those things.
Oh yeah, I do makeup. Skincare, yes, I do that as well. Just gotta get my license for the esthetician, but other than that, I do all that, yeah.
It'd be crazy for people.
Give me one. Don't act like that. You know, you don't realize that you're so talented until you actually start saying all the things that you do.
Girl, that's a blessing. I'm only at 30 subscribers and have videos. You are blessed. You got this. We're going to support.
Thank you. And so, don't worry about your 30 subscribers, boo. That's good, too.
So I tried to tell her that this is really serious. You know, y'all don't know, but a lot of people that y'all don't see anymore, it's because they didn't take y'all serious.
That's for real.
We almost fell out. But she had to break down to me that she gets nervous.
And right.
You know, maybe they got nervous. I don't know. I ain't nervous no more. I could tell it.
Okay, because she's the vet. I'm just saying. She just expects everybody to be like her, and it's not.
Get it together.
She's like Major Pain when it comes to this.
Not Major Pain.
Yes, you are.
Not Major Pain, though. When you see the checks, you'll be fine. Stick to it.
And period. But it's not about that. It's really what this is going to do is help me to not be as shy to speak. Because I'm really shy. Like, for real. So, it's not about, although it's about the money. It's not about the money. You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense.
If it ain't about the money. I told her, you know, what I want is for her to use all her talents, grow, get the kids in, you know, a nice place, big place. Let them have their rooms and, you know, I mean bigger rooms and get everything popping the way it need to pop. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? That's what we working on. That's what this is about. Your personality is everything.
Thank you.
Hi, TiTi. We are in an entanglement together.
Oh, hello, my other entanglement.
Let's see some skincare. Your skin is beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Girl, you're a natural. You got this.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
It was a few assumptions in there. Last one. TT, girl, you were born to be in the spotlight. Let us be your gateway to become a comfy in the spotlight so you can continue to become the best version of yourself. You got this, girl. Love you.
Thank you. Love you, too. Yes, I'm definitely going to use this. I'm more myself when I'm dancing. I'm not as shy when I'm dancing. That was that's why I used to do cheerleading and all that. I wasn't as shy doing that. It's when I have to be vocal. It's when I become shy. But I got this.
All that's ending today.
It's ending today.
Time to laugh.
Period. That's it.
Too late. You're stuck with me. And you know who I am.
Anyway, for more videos like this, guys.
We wasn't in the video.
Look, she gave me that look like I wanted to end it. Like, what else you got?
I need that look because I want to do it. Yeah?
Yeah? You ready?